It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon. Ever been to Great Neck, Long Island? It's very nice, but the people who live there are pretty affluent. And by affluent, I mean, well, let me tell you a story. So, first thing you need to know is that there's a trendy apparel brand called Moncler. I assume it's pronounced Moncler. It's spelled M-O-N-C-L-E-R. Maybe it's Moncler, I don't know. But it's not the kind of brand they sell in the kind of stores I can afford. So, this brand has one particular hat, and it's basically the same winter hat you and I and everyone else wore as kids, the beanie with the pom-pom on top. But Moncler's cost up to $350 each, though the kid sizes are just a little cheaper. And we know this because a report in the New York Post says that parents at Great Neck Middle School are being asked by the administrators not to send their kids to school wearing the up to $350 hats. Why? Because the kids keep misplacing them, and too many of them are panicking and freaking out, causing problems. Why do the kids wear these hats? Well, Drake wore one of those puffer jackets in the Hotline Bling video, and other celebrities like Kim Kardashian wear their stuff, so the kids all want it. And one parent in the article called it a great neck problem, and to just dismiss the warnings. And most of the parents seem to be against the letter that the administrator sent for letting the kids wear the hats. And this is how class warfare starts. All kids want what they see glamorous celebrities wearing on Instagram or on TV, but it is parents' responsibilities, even rich parents, to teach the kids that flaunting material wealth at a middle school age is just not a good idea. Now is the time to keep the kids' egos in check and not let them think the world owes them anything. And if you're thinking that it's unfair that some families can't even afford a $20 winter hat while others are just fine spending a few hundred on one, well, that's where the class warfare stuff comes in. I wonder if they teach that about that in that school. Stay warm, and I'll be back with another edition tomorrow. But for right now, that's enough.